So this is how I test Big Shot remotely. There's my score, there's my OSC interface for buttons, and here it is running on the computer. And so as I hit different targets, this is, I literally can hit different targets in the game. As I hit them, you see the data scrolling by, you see the score increasing here. By the way, there's no zeros digit on here, so that's why you see there's just an extra zero in this thing. But yeah, this is how you test Big Shot.